Good morning to you ladies, my name is Fanny Flyer! There goes for all the haters who said I was copying them. Ha! Hell yeah guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm just another loser and you can call me Lou. Today we'll be playing a little bit more of Slender the Arrival. It's not a new game, right? I think I'm copying like millions of YouTubers here. But fuck you. Yeah, we're back, and hopefully this time I'll be in this freaking forest, like in the middle of the fire and stuff, and I'll be... And I'll know what I have to do. Well, I don't really know, I just know that I have to escape from the fire and this freaking Slendy. And yes, I can go outside, so I guess I'm right this time. Also, people told me like the battery was like showing that I was getting closer to the end of the game, so hey. I guess it's true, since I can't gather batteries. 12. The house had to go. I can't save it. I can't save me anymore. Well, like... Why is... You're moving pretty weirdly. Those branches are so soft and stuff. Like, little. I look like I'm... You wanna fight? Wanna fight with me, Slendy Shadow? Whatever. So yeah, I received a lot of messages, not that much, but some messages saying I copy like, you know, Markiplier and stuff, which is true in the end. I'm just doing what these guys are doing for the fun. Oh, cool. What is it? Beginning. No, I said it was the end. Well, whatever. But you know, I'm doing this as a hobby. I'm not earning any monies and stuff. It's like playing football in the street. I'm not pretending to be Zidane, but I'm just trying to do the same stuff he used to do. You see what I mean, right?
Of course you do. You know what I mean.
If you're thinking I'm lost, well, you're right. This way. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Don't really remember that. I got a flashlight and I'm not afraid to use it.
Whoa!
You don't have to like this. Just soft, like. You freaking fat ass. Not you, Slendy. You're sexy as fuck, and so is your wife and your kids, and I don't want to know. But the main character. 13. Meet me by the street in an hour. I left a list of things to bring with you. Leave everything else behind. I'll explain everything as soon as I see you.
And I'll see you!
There goes another... Well, whatever. I know how to fix all of this. Don't tell Lorraine about me. CR. Oh. There are a lot of stuff written on these walls. Your help here... This is... What the fuck you... I scared myself. I'm sorry for everything. This isn't your fault. I did this. By the time you read this, it's already too late for you. Well, fuck you. Don't let him into any more lives. This was all my fault. This can end with you. I let him in. Why did I ever let him in? I'm sorry for placing this burden on you. I wish it was all on me. This can't spread any further. Please. It all has to end with you. I wish there was some other way it has to end. God forgive me. Okay, so I guess it was a trap since the very beginning. It wasn't intended. Can't stop the bird for the citrus. Push for the sun for the moon. Yeah, this was a Red Hot Chili Pepper interpretation. But maybe the version with the Down syndrome. I guess it's gonna turn red now. Yes. Oh, it wasn't like this last time. Shut up, don't turn grey. You're not Gandalf. Okay, run, baby, why don't you just la 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 la. Oh, it burns! Like my pee sometime! Shut up, where should I go? I should reach the top of... What? What? No, shut up, Slendy. Oh, this way. Oh, not this way! Where the fuck are you here? I think I need to reach... No. Okay, shut up. I need to reach the freaking tower! Shut up, Slendy. It has to end with me. Oh, fuck! That's the... Yes, fuck it. That's where I had to go. What? Where are you, bitch? Keep running. Oh, shut up! I had to... It burns a bit. Yes, a little bit. Keep going, I need to reach the tower. I don't really remember that. I can't English anymore. Yes? Is that the end? I'm gonna die, I know it. The letter was pretty clear about it. It has to end with me! Shut the fuck up! Ooh. Oh, I'm out of battery. Like, totally. Oh, it might be a pretty short episode. Hello, Lily. See. I heard footstep. Pick up the keys. Oh. Okay. Oh fuck, so many noises, so many weird stuff. People breathing. Slendy wanking. Okay, whatever. Oh, I got a bad feeling about this. Okay. Let's chill out. What do you think about it, Evie? You're an amigurumi, you can't even answer, right? Oh lord, it sounds like the devil himself. And I know this for a fact because I... Don't let... Oh, what? I guess it's time to grab a freaking blank or something. Can you hear that? Oh, my flashlight ran. It has to be the end of the game. I'm expecting some uncool jump scare. Yes, I knew it. Yeah, yes. Okay. This way. Oh lord, I'm genuinely this lad bill bad bill boo. Shut up. I shouldn't let that stay open. Fuck you! Oh, it was following me and it will not stop. Everything burns and blah blah and withers and falls apart. It eats at me every time I open my eyes. I see a dark shadow every. Shut up, you cannot hide. I'm reading like a real oh fuck, you're dead. You are my only choice. It will tear your brain apart and you will watch it turns blah 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 out and you cannot continue living this way. Stop, you always find you. I can't read. I failed you. You are failed this. Seriously, myself. I failed you. Don't wake up.
Keita, please.
Okay. Okay. What's going on? Don't wake up. What's going on? Something I was told to do. Whisper from my only friend who is gone now. For me to be free. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm dead. I'm dead because of you, bitch. Well, you're dead too, so hey, I can't really complain. Stop, stop, stop yelling! Oh. It's worse. No! No! Holy lord! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah, I'm ready, Jay. Is that the end? I guess it's not. Oh lord! Oh fuck! Hello? This guy keeps stopping by my house asking about my song. I keep telling him to go away and he's getting more and more desperate. I will see him. I keep looking for him. I can't be him though. I know I can't, but it's so real. Everywhere I go I hear his voice. But it sounds like he's suffering. Stop breathing! Like it's not the son I knew. I can't escape this torment. This man, this thing, he taunts me. He hits at my mind. Okay. Am I doing this to myself? Was it my fault Charlie disappeared? I can't even read anymore. Is this my trial or my punishment? I need to end it. I need to clean this place. No more suffering. No one deserves this. It all ends here. It all needs to go. So I guess Slendy took the key then. What the fuck are you? You're freaking cute. Okay, so I guess it's time for me to die. Hello? Yes, I knew it. Okay. That's it. There were one right there too. Another key? I guess I can't really escape. Oh, one last page. Kate, this is pretty exciting, isn't it? No! This wolf mystery, the missing boy, the sighting, the arson. I'm glad I get to share this adventure with you. No! Bitch! I can't help but feel saddened for Mr. Madison. Mr. Madison. He lost so much. I wish he would have just let me in to help him. The way you're helping me, maybe I could have saved him. Since I could help him in life, maybe I can help him now. I promise to find out what happened to his son. Perhaps you will put his soul at peace. Thanks again, Kate. I look forward to our adventure. No, they stopped breathing and our wife is crying. Grosse connasse, ta gueule! I'm so sorry! Oh, shut up! She will start laughing or something, right? Oh, crying intensified. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I knew it. Why would you do that? That's it? Okay, maybe not. I guess that's me. That's me. See you. Au revoir. I'm free. That's the success I unlocked. I'm free. Really? Oh, my whole body. Oh, my whole fucking body is shaking. Based on the clever, splendid metal, blah, blah. Fuck you all. I love you.
This is over.
We did it, guys! We want to give a very special thank you for following producers. Without your help, those producers, dedication, independent. Thank you! Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, well, this episode and this series, crash the like button, and if you don't want to miss anything, subscribe and join the deal. It was cool. It was really cool. I love Slenderman. I love all the Slenderman-based game, the related game or whatever. And, well, it's about time, but we did it. We did it together, guys. I'll see you on the next video. And in the meantime, enjoy, stay tuned. I need to take a shower, and not just because it's hot out there. I'm sweaty as hell. I think my hands are shaking a little bit. Rock on!
I don't want you to come here. My parents would be truly angry.
Yeah, I'm a DJ.